Let's do some basic addition today. So what is 3 plus 2 equal to? Now to find the answer, what we'll do is we'll draw a straight line and then we'll divide this line into a few parts. Now let's number these parts starting with 0. Okay, now since we have to add 3 and 2, we'll start with 3. Now to add 2, we'll move 2 positions to the right, which is 1, 2, and we land on 5. So the answer is 5.